We provide three categories in our services. So client has to select one of the category which best fits their requirement. In my today's video, I will give you insights about the services we provide. So keep watching this video till the end. Hi, welcome to Construct Designing. Myself, architect Nidhi Nagda. Of lately, I've been getting few requirements which are not from Mumbai, which are outside Mumbai, and mostly the requirement is about designing and giving online consultation. So I thought, why not make a video of services which we provide. So let's get started with the first service. Our first service includes designing, monitoring and execution. In this service, what we do is we bring the contractors and vendors on board with whom we have worked before, and we are confident that their work is good enough. In this process, what we do is we take most of the burden from the clients and take the responsibility from designing to execution to handover of the site. So in the description box below, you will find the details and the scope of work which we will handle in this process. Our second service includes designing and monitoring. Mostly, the clients who bring their contractors and vendors on board opt for this service. Here, the architect takes the full responsibility of designing and monitoring. We ensure that all the working drawings and details which we have prepared is properly done by the contractors on site. And the scope of work is very similar to the one which I have spoken about it earlier, and you will get it in the description box below. Now comes our third service, which is designing and online consultation. Basically, this service is designed for people who stay outside Mumbai and the projects are outside Mumbai and they just want to do designing and get consultation about material and design forms and style. So in this service, what we do is in our scope of work, we take all the responsibility of designing and creating working drawings. So the scope of work are mentioned in the description box below. That's about it, guys. I hope you have all the insights of services which Construct Designing provides. In case if you have any inquiry, query or anything regarding to the scope of work and services, please reach out to us. I've given the contact details in the description box below.